10 tonight, a woman accused of stabbing her boyfriend in Wallingford. Police say 23-year-old Dominique Farr and her boyfriend got into an argument this morning. That's when they say she stabbed him. He's expected to be okay. Police found Farr at a relative's home in Meriden.